We all know that you are facing difficult times. But to be honest, Europe is facing difficult times as well. And so I think that we cannot act in an isolated way. We have to be committed to work together in partnership, but even more in real friendship. Thank you so much.
If Europe is serious about its principles on democracy and good governance, if Europe is serious about its own welfare and security, Europe should and must invest in its neighbors.